Butcher's Block, Sarasota, Florida, the finished product. There it is. Stan put a little olive oil on there, some more garlic, fennel, rosemary, special secret herbs and spices. Give them a shout. We're going to love it. I'm going to have to get some of this right now. Butcher's Block, Sarasota, Florida. Stan the man.